Let's talk about managing team members in Cloudways. As a business owner using previous services, we were only ever given one login. This meant we had no visibility within our organization as to who was doing what on our servers. Not only was this a security risk, but also sites would accidentally get broken when somebody changed a setting. We'd have no idea who or what. Having moved my business to Cloudways, I can now provide multiple levels of access to my team and my contractors. I've got full visibility of who can do what, and we have no more accidental breakages. Hey, my name is Lee Matthew Jackson. I'm the host of Trailblazer FM and a proud Cloudways Maverick. And today we're going to talk about the benefits of team management within Cloudways. Now, before we were on Cloudways, we had a frustrated team who were waiting on me and other management who had access to make the necessary changes so they could do their job. We had really poor business continuity because there were only a select few people we could trust with access to everything. And unfortunately, this trickled down to poor support and long lead times in our support because only a select few people could change the necessary settings to be able to provide the support and the service that we needed to internally and externally. Since moving our business to Cloudways, we now have a productive team with relevant access. Key team members have the level of access they need in order to support internally, externally, and to manage our business continuity. And we now finally have the ability to provide effective and efficient support. We used to use the Web Host Manager as part of the cPanel platform, and being able to give team members or consultants, contractors access was very difficult. We either had server level access or we had site level access. And within that, we couldn't control what people could do within. If you had access to the back end of the site, you had access to everything. We're now able to use the team members feature within Cloudways to provide the following levels of access. The first we use is the application level. An application within Cloudways is a website. This provides access to the database, to some basic configuration, but stops the contractor or the team member from accidentally breaking something at a server level. This also means they don't have access to any of the other applications on the server unless we've authorized them to do so. The next is server level access. This gives them the ability to control the settings at a server level, activating packages and services, editing configuration files, and so much more. This means our third line level of support can do things that you can't do at the application level, but if you are trained to do so, can do at the server level in order to provide effective performance and support. Depending on the team member, we might want to give them support level access. This means not only may they access, say, a server or an application, but they can also connect with Cloudways support. Rather than me as a manager becoming the bottleneck of support where my team members message me and I then talk directly to Cloudways, I can assign people within my business to communicate with the Cloudways support to be able to get things done and to resolve problems. As a growing business, it's important we can give our finance department access to the billing. This means they can download all of the information they need to be able to reconcile our accounts and also keep on top of the payment sources we have. As you can see, there are a whole range of ways you can provide access to clients, to your contractors, to your team members in order to get work done without risking the integrity of your website. This has been a breath of fresh air for us. I'm no longer a bottleneck. I no longer worry about security. I no longer worry about business continuity. And I no longer worry about the billing. Hey, finance department, we love you. To get started with Cloudways today, click the link below and get started for free with some hosting credits. If you're already using Cloudways, let us know how you use the Teams functionality within your business. Whilst you're down in the comments, why not give us a like? Hit subscribe, hit that bell notification icon, and hey, if we don't see you in the comments, let's see you in one of our other videos.